On June the 28th, Thai social media widely shared an alarming clip of a road incident that almost ended in tragedy in Thailand's city of Lampang. CCTV shows a middle-aged woman near a market about to use the crosswalk. Then a refrigerated truck suddenly backs up and knocks her to the ground while she was watching the traffic. Fortunately, the driver realized and immediately stopped the truck. The woman suffered minor injuries and was given first aid. The driver was not charged, but the clip was posted as a warning to delivery trucks to pay more attention, especially near busy crosswalks.